Hello everyone, my name is André Lahaye. In this video, I would like to show you how to search patent documents from a specific country or from regional patent authority at a certain stage of the patent prosecution, for example, granted patents. To identify these publications, for example, published applications or granted patent publications, patent authorities use kind codes. For example, for European patent documents, the kind code A1 identifies patent applications published with the search report. The kind code B1 identifies granted patents. For United States patent documents, the kind code A1 also identifies patent application publications, while the kind code B2 identifies granted patents. For China, the kind code U identifies utility models, etc. You can find the list of kind codes used by the EPO and their meaning by typing this short URL epo.org/data-coverage, selecting updated regularly, and then the file kind code concordance list. With the exception of kind codes corresponding to notifications without publications, all are used in Espacenet. If you want to search granted patents from a certain country in Espacenet, you first need to know what is the two-character country code or regional code, and what is the kind code which is associated with granted patents for this country or patent authority. Let's now search, for example, European granted patents in Espacenet. The kind code B1 is used for European granted patents, B2 for European patent specifications amended after an opposition procedure, B3 for European patent specifications after a limitation procedure, etc. In Espacenet, there are two search modes, the advanced search and the smart search mode. We will begin with the advanced search mode. To open this search mode, we click on the Advanced Search radio button. You can see that the template is displayed with the main searchable fields, of which the publication number search field. All we need to do is to enter EPB in the publication number search field. We don't need to truncate the search term, because this expression will search for B1, B2, B3, B8, and B9 at the same time. To run the search, we click on the search button or press enter. And there it is, the result list shows you the retrieved European granted patents. Once you have run a search, the advanced search only keeps the fields that have been used. But you can always refine your search by adding or changing keywords in the displayed field, add new fields, or call back the empty default template by clicking on the reset button. For example, if you want now to search specifically for European patent specifications after a limitation procedure, the kind code which identifies these publications is B3. All you need to do then is to search for EPB3 instead of EPB and simply add the number 3 to the previous query. There is a second search mode, which you could also use. It is a smart search mode. Advanced search and smart search modes are totally synchronized. This means that when you write a query in the advanced search, Espacenet automatically writes the equivalent query in smart search and vice versa. As you can see, our previous query has been formulated as PNNEEPB3. In Smart Search, PN being the Smart Search field identifier to search publication numbers. So if you wish, you can directly write your query in the Smart Search form using the PN field identifier. Before we end this video, I would like to draw your attention that it is not possible currently to search granted patents published at a specific date or over a specific period of time. The reason is that the only searchable publication date in Espacenet is the publication date of the earliest available publication of an application. Let's look, for example, at the European Patent Application publication EP1000A1. This document was published on 17th May 2000. The granted patent EP1000B1 was published on 12th February 2003. If you now search the granted patent in combination with its publication date, you will retrieve zero result. However, if you search EP1000A1, which is the earliest available publication of the application, in combination with its publication date, you will retrieve the European patent document. Well, that's it for now. Thanks for watching and have a great day.